hip.
Reporting live from your new host, Just Emily Things. Yes. Stab's doing some logic puzzles, drinking some Starbucks because we're in Boston.
We're in Boston.
Just headed to Chicago.
I
would say pot bellies.
Got a cookie? Sorry. Coach B, it's going to make me hit the ball far.
Yeah.
This mango dragon fruit lemonade with 2 pumps of mango dragon fruit infusion and 2 pumps of classic syrup. Great.
I would like to personally apologize to Coach V for making her drop jersey beans into my mouth as I was swinging from the top of the bus at Seton Hall. I'm so sorry. Hashtag not sorry though.
That's a great mega mind.
Emily has no right to call anyone mega mind. I want Bean to insert the picture from senior day right here.
Guys, it was a bad angle. Look at how normal my forehead is, I promise.
Insert now.
You know, my friend Mary Beth took that picture of me in a hotel room.
Stop making fun.
They photoshopped me because I didn't get the...
Stop it!
Everyone was like, damn, she got a big head.
Okay, now that...
It looks semi-normal there.
Look at how pretty my family is. Big, normal, mega mind. No mega mind. Even my own family roasted me.
Chicago, Chicago. Stay that's exciting. City fridges, someone's like me.
There's a lake they call it Michigan. I think I'm really fitting in. City is my really cup of tea. Chicago.
Meg always gets so embarrassed when she watches the playback, but does this every single time.
Well, because I'm not embarrassed when I'm doing it now. But then when I watch myself,
it's like, wow.
It's wow. I look so stupid.
Go.
We are in Chicago, Chicago. It's a city that's inviting. It's a city that's exciting. It's a city for a woman just like me. Like they call it Michigan. I think I'm really fitting in. This video is really coming tea.
Chicago.
All right. I need a toilet right now.
This is not the toilet.
Hello, we just got here in Chicago. I heard it's windy here, but I haven't really felt any wind yet, so I don't really believe what they say.
My eyelashes better not fly off.
Feels like it's 95 out right now.
It's gonna be a great week.
I'm allergic to the sun.
I'm burnt. Look at my burn. Ow.
Oh my god.
Ow, my burn. Ow.
Crazy girl.
Was good. Bean's not even gonna put me in there because she never puts me in the vlog anyway, so.
What, Bean?
Why is it so comfortable?
Stay here
forever. Okay.
What can I tell you to make you purr?
About to go to practice.
Blooper. Welcome to the Midwest, where it's hot and humid.
It's currently 90 degrees with a feel of 98 degrees, and we're about to go play on all turf.
No, wait, I have a fun.
Whoa!
When we left, it was like 80, and we're just gonna say humidity high.
It probably, I think it's 90, but it probably feels like 100.
But if nobody asks, we're not hot.
We're not hot.
Hey vlog, it's been a while since I've been on here. We are in Chicago, Illinois, at the Athletes Unlimited field for the Big East Softball Championship. Here's a little clip of practice.
Last week, what was our motto?
Shut out the noise.
This week, BTS, baby, burn the ships. There's no other option. No other option all day.
Everyone down, you got up!
Hi, everybody. Novi, I'm really hot. I'm really hot. I know I'm not supposed to complain, but I'm telling you right now, I am so hot. It is hot here. This turf makes it hotter. It's hot. It's so hot. It is so hot.
It's about 2,000 degrees here in Chicago.
I have no cells left.
Zero.
Zero cells left. I am transcending.
What did happen?
I don't know. I get up there and the bus is gone. I'm like, oh, they're pranking me. And the other bus driver's like, oh, they just left. And I was like,
it's game day out here in the wild lands of Chicago.
Wake me up before you go, go. And then, no, no.
Look at these.
Oh my.
Rainbow goldfish? Go ahead, Elise.
Go!
There's a butt whooping on this. I mean, I guess it's not a butt whooping, but if you watch the game, it looks like a butt whooping.
You see, my team didn't show up today. Sorry. I know they're the best picks I could have chosen. I wouldn't have picked a different team, but sometimes the cards don't play in your favor.
What's she doing?
The Martian. Tune into the Big East Digital Network to see what she's working on.
Any words for today's Big East battle?
None that I can say publicly.
Go Husker!
Oh yeah!
Let's go! Namaste.
Hello, Just Being Things followers. This is me, Lauren. We're playing live, day two at Big East Championship. We played Butler last night. It was wicked cool. We won, survived in advance. Hobbly Gobbly had Jason's Deli in her belly and she lit it up out there. We're ready to take on whatever is thrown at us. That's it. We're here in the hotel. It's Friday. About to get our second dub.
Yeah.
Oh, purr.
About to pop our purr.
Don't you know, oh, pump it up. You got to pump it up. Don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up. Don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up. Don't you know, pump it up.
Skin and bones, using our own sweat, bones, and skin. Using our own sweat, bones, and skin. Words of wisdom.
I say go for it.
Oh yeah! Woo!
Yeah!
Hey vlog, just checking in.
Hey vlog, just checking in, it's me.
I'm still here.
Sitting in the same winning spot I did yesterday. Number two. Has to be an even number.
This girl just did the complete game and the ball was silly. Meg. Megan O'Neal, that's sweet.
Are you proud of us?
I'm always proud of you.
Yeah!
I can do a cool cat sound if you want to hear it.
ow, 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 ow.
Me and Maddie kept the secret that Lauren braided my hair this whole time, but it was actually Maddie.
Yeah.
But by the time everyone sees this, it's gonna be too late. So.
Here, look.
Just give a spin.
Oh yeah, is it good to take it?
And wow.
Don't forget the baby bubbles.
I took Tylenol because Tylenol works better for me.
It's currently raining. Miranda's upset it's raining. Yeah. It's pouring. Still playing Ultimate through it. Manny's signing out. It's Champ Saturday. Let's get it.
It's Champ Saturday!
Putting it live. If I hit in the gap, I'm going for in the park home run.
What's going on, Manny?
Just rolling out. We're just rolling.
Yeah. Oh, come on!
Not now. It was a great season. It was my first season with the team. Really close loss, but we're coming back next year.
It was still pretty great. Had a blast with all my pals in the red, white, and blue.
Hey, we also got 38 wins. That's a lot.
38 wins, that's a whole lot. We roughed it up this year, did a lot of things that haven't been done in a bunch of years, so that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
We're gonna miss a lot of people too. It's tough. We're go dogs. Roll ski.
All right, y'all.
This is so sad, Maddie.
Guys.
It's the end of an era, but I'm leaving just these things in good hands with these crazy cats.
Are you
we
still
love you,
B.
I'm gonna get great content.
Yeah.
Guys, we lost. Help me. We lost. Get me out of Rosemont,
oh my God.
Please.
Oh my goodness.
Stop.
That looks dirty.
That would be an effort.
What?
No, I mean like in 2 weeks.
Awkward pause.
Awkward.
No spandex?
No spandex.
Rosie! Oh my God.
Okay. Welcome to the van.
I don't know if this was recording before. Right, my eyes are probably going like this. Are they?
Yeah!
Stop, I can't.
Right, this one porta potty at Seton Hall had no toilet for the entire weekend. And so Elise had just been traumatized by it. And then she saw Coach Kyle walking over to the porta potty. And she goes, Coach Kyle, don't go in there. There's no toilet paper. And Coach Kyle like stopped dead in his tracks, looked at Elise. I looked at Elise and he was like, I'm not planning on pooping, Elise.
I was traumatized.